Well, now at 5, the man accused of killing 10 people in Boulder, Colorado, will stay in jail before trial. 21-year-old Ahmad Alyssa made his first court appearance this morning. Authorities say he opened fire inside a grocery store in Boulder on Monday. Investigators are trying to figure out his motive.